Good. So we have some false morels. We're going to discuss the one of the bigger telltale signs, besides the fact that that crown just really doesn't look like a morel. And that would be, if you're uncertain, use a knife. Let's see if somebody trusts me enough here. I don't trust me enough. Right. So whereas a morel is going to be a hollow stem all the way through, false morel is not. So any doubt, just cut them in half, and you'll know immediately.